The national bus strike enters its second day. Workers are demanding 12% increase while employers are offering only 7%.
The strike is designed to teach the bosses a lesson by affecting their levels of profits. But at the moment, the bosses are carrying on.
Commuters are the ones suffering the most. They have to find other means of transport and they are calling for the government to step in.